Let's step over here. I'll need to drop that oil pan on that Ford.
Excuse me. My car's a knocking. Can you fix it?
Oh, I can fix anything. But you're going to have to leave it with me.
Well, his house was nothing more than a big junkyard. A retirement home for old lawnmowers and them blocked up rusty cars. He couldn't read or write a word and he stuttered when he spoke. But he was Albert Einstein when it came to them nuts and bolts. Everybody called him Greasy, but his real name was Bert. Well, at least that's what it said on his blue Sunoco shirt. He kept a Maytag full of Millers in the shade of a cottonwood. Lord, he loved to pop a top just like he loved to pop a hood. He was the world's greatest shade tree mechanic. He fixed outboards, cars, and toasters, and worn out winter fans. For the world's greatest shade tree mechanic. Old Greasy died one morning, doing what he loved best. He didn't have him no will, but we all knew his last request. So we put his toolbox in the trunk and him behind the wheel, and sent him off to heaven in a good used Bonneville. He was the world's greatest shade tree mechanic. He fixed out motors, cars, and toasters, and worn out winter fans. No job was too big on the planet for the world's greatest shade tree mechanic. Now when he wasn't a snoozing in his hammock, he was the world's greatest shade tree mechanic. Take it easy, Greasy.